things today. You noticed it when they were there on the in the Abbey, and you saw it there on the balcony. They're just so at ease and so comfortable with each other. Oh, I know we make a lot of hype about this kiss, but I think, you know, listen, I'm sure they've had plenty of practice. And then, of course, that flyby. I mean, from where I'm standing, you felt like you could touch those aeroplanes as they flew over. There was a tremendous roar, great amount of noise. But to see them come over, shivers. I have to admit, I kind of teared up a little bit. It was a rather emotional moment. And to see that whole family out on that balcony as well. What was cute, I don't know whether you guys in the studios noticed it, but those page boys seemed a little bit more interested in the aeroplanes flying overhead and the helicopters than they did the kiss. I say give it a few years, that'll all change. But you know.